Hi everybody, I am Dharma Devi and I welcome you back to my Kundalini Rhythms online classes. Thank you for being one of my supporters and I really appreciate your suggestions and your support. Today I'm going to change a little bit the pattern of our classes. I'm going to focus more on technicality. Based on your suggestions, I have noticed that some of you need some technical help to understand better how to move the body correctly and how to understand really what's the dynamic behind each movement that compose the choreography and a class itself. Technicality is very important for two major reasons. The first reason is through the technical aspect of a dance movement or a dance step, we can really create what we call muscle memory. Muscle memory is important because it creates strength and confidence. Once your body understand on a technical level the movement, when it's time to dance freely, that movement will come up naturally. The body and the muscles will know spontaneously how to move in a safe way. And it will be very, very natural for the muscles to behave in a certain specific way. For that specific reason also, you will be feeling more secure of yourself and more confident that your body will not betray you. One of the reasons why some people, and especially women, do not feel confident in dancing, even publicly, or just, you know, go out and dance in a dance club or on the beach, is because they really don't understand how their own body works and they don't feel confident their body can really support their own movement. So technically, the muscle memory is very important because it will basically program your muscles to do specific movement in a correct way. So you will not have to think, oh, now I have to do that, now I have to move in that way. No, it will be just spontaneously built into your physical body, your skeleton, your muscles, your nerve, your tendons, and everything will be basically responding to the rhythm and to the flow of the music. That's what confidence is. It's just an inner knowledge and understanding of what's going on with the physical body. The second reason of technicality, why technicality is important, is because through technicality we can really understand how the energy works. So we are not just a physical body with muscles and skeleton and nerves and tendons and all this physical aspect. We are also an energy being. So if you believe in prana, in chi, in this life force that animate our body, then the technical aspect of each movement will really teach us how each movement activates a certain flow of energy. And this is the basic of Kundalini rhythms. It's not just dancing, but it's really understanding first the culture, what's behind the dance we do. And second, which is not less important than the culture, actually is very important, even more than the culture in my point, is to understand the energy. So if I move my hands, how I move the energy, if I move my hips, how I'm moving the energy, and also understand that when I move the energy in the body in a coherent form, in a coherent shape, I can really move the energy all around me, and it can be reflected not just inside me by giving me a beautiful, healthy inner feeling, but also because I'm vibrating differently, because my energy inside is coherent, then it will vibrate, will reflect and project on the outside with maybe new opportunity or positive events happening in my life. So the energy will be coherent also on the outside, not just inside. So when we do Kundalini rhythms, we do this work. We strengthen the body, we focus the mind, and we clear the mind. We energize the body in a way that the energy itself, the prana, will become coherent, like the flow and the geometric shape that naturally the prana takes within our body and outside our body in our magnetic field. And energy takes forms also outside of us. So let's create this coherency within, inside and outside. So today we're gonna do a very simple movement. We're gonna do some warm up to move the body first and to move the energy first. Remember that Kundalini Rhythms is based also on the teaching of Qigong. So this idea of clearing the energy first and then recharge and harmonize the energy. So all the classes, all the movements that comes before the technical aspect will be focused on that, on letting go, clearing the energy, and then recharge the body with new energy, new form, and new prana or chi, and then we go into the technical stuff. So when we work on the technical, we're just moving clear energy around the body. It will not be like a rigid technical class, but it will imply some exercise, some physical understanding of the physical dynamic. So get ready. I would prefer you dancing in barefoot without socks either. If you need the socks, please just use some sort of socks that do not slide too much on the ground and still give you this feeling that you can, you know, you can really feel the earth or the floor beneath your feet. Okay, we are standing. Feet are like two fists apart and they are parallel to one another. And start to rotate your shoulders. As you do this, just bounce with your knees up and down to warm up your knees joints. Keep your navel in and breathe normally. And change direction. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Thank you. kidneys, to rotate your hips. Inhale when your hips are forward, exhale when they're back. And change. Now twist your hips. Don't forget to breathe. Thank you. always pass through the center and I create these circles to the side. Breathe long and deep. And center. Up. Down. Up. Down. And up. Down. Up. And down. Open, close, open, close, open, flat, flower, flat, flower, flat, flower, flat, and up, flat, flower, flat, flower, flat, flower, flat, flower, and shoulder again. Just feel how the energy moves, even if you don't know exactly what's happening, and how this simple movement just calms you down. And head. Center and left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, center and up, down, up, down, up. Step forward, embrace the aura, back. Step forward, embrace the aura, and back. One foot at a time. Harness the energy. Inhale. Harness the energy. Inhale and settle down. Inhale now. Hands together. Run your hands down. Harness your throat. Down your kidneys, caress the back of your legs, then pass over your feet and come back up to the inside of your legs. Go over your shoulder, up, down. Just do some nice movement to caress your aura. your knees, press your legs down, then to come back up through the inside of your legs, open, one more time up, behind your head, and press your knee, kidneys, down, and all the way up. You're ready for the technical part.